making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds, Kenny Omega.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
An absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
A striking blow using the elbow as a weapon.
Snake eyes!
Oh, man! Looking for the win.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
He's got him covered. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
It's gonna take more than that.
What a drop kick right to the back.
Looks like he's starting to tire. If he's not careful, this could snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
If he wants to win this thing, he's gonna need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh-wee.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Nailed it.
How much more punishment needs to be stiffed out? Just finish it.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
I think this one's over. What a kick. What a stop.
Good grief.
Boom, what a kick.
He's really taking over this match now.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Oh, what a kick.
They can't walk after that attack to the back. Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. That's up.
Payload kick!
Looks like he's starting to falter. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
But the question is, how much energy does his opponent have left? My guess is not much, given what we've seen him go through so far in this match.
Scoop slam! Looking for the finish.
I don't think he should get up.
Ooh. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Took him out at the knee.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He's almost got him.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Harsh impact.
He might have it. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. He leaves no doubt right there. Looking to turn it around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Sizing up their opponent.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Nailed it.
I think we know what this is. Is he done? Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Boom, what impact! Oh, continuing to punish them. That should do it right there. Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Oh, there's the old...
Nasty impact.
He's looking at it.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Butterfly pile driver!
That should do it.
This could do it!
Uh-oh.
One, two, a kick out, and he almost just had him.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
He knows he's in trouble. Long way up in the electric chair. Teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. I can't believe what we're seeing here.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Here we go. Here he goes. Is he done? Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
That's all right, Cole. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Dropkick hits the mark.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Brainbuster. He's going for it all.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Medical drop kick finds its mark.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I am impressed.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
The head scissors is a fine.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
He might have it.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Technique. A striking blow.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
What a strike.
Harsh impact.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
You better be careful not to get this qualified. Here's the cover for the win! Oh, somehow!
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
What a drop kick right to the back. This has been a battle.
Sizing up their opponent.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Too quick for him there. He wants it.
Right to the face. Just when you thought he had...
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And he got a near fall out of it.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Going all the way up. He's looking at it.
Look at this.
Ooh, what impact. Chair.
Oh, incredible height. If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
There's good, there's great, and then there's downright unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable coming. Him here tonight.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.